Hello everyone, and welcome to another IA Roadkill Gaming video. We're playing Farming Simulator 19, and we're in New Woodshire with normal economy and trying to achieve 10 million in bank. We're playing on the PlayStation 4, and this is episode 54. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe buttons, please. Thank you. We are currently, if I can find him, there he is, weeding the big field. We have already weeded the not-so-big field. But we have sunflowers to harvest. So I need to clean up chickens and pigs quick so they stay happy. And then we will, actually we'll probably run straight across the road and do the barley, I think it is. We'll do the barley first, because it's close and we can just dump that right in with the pigs. There we go. I don't know why I'm so far away. Sorry about that. Okie dokie, where is Mr. Harvester? And our heads in the rafters. Do we have? Oh, that's right, we're going to buy a sunflower header. There it is, over there. Looking for my other header. This here header. Come on. Come on. There it is. As close as that is, I could have just hooked that up. Well, there we go. And we want to make sure swath is on. Enable straw swath. Wheat. We planted wheat, not barley. Silly me. And now we'll see if the worker will do it. I don't believe he's really done. Oh, he's not done. That must have been for this guy. I think that's all I've got going. Yep. I am not gonna get that field done with one wagon load or one hopper full. We have already purchased the sunflower header, but we do not have a header trailer. I'm pretty sure we're gonna need one. I think I have purchased Elmer's in the past. And am very happy with it. And I need $8,000. He's going to get that all in the last pass. Why is it doing that? I don't know why. There's nothing in it. Come on, get it. There we go. Hey, get out of the trees. Ugh. And we gotta get this dumped. The harvester's gonna be full before we get back to it. We best check the aminals. Yes, wheat barley is fairly low. Well, let's check the chickens as well. Ooh, let's do the chickens first. And he's full. That's not good. And it took it all. Kind of thought it might. Hungry chicken. And he thinks he's done weeding. We got some running around to do. Now he can finish. Let's see, we need some money. There we go. What do we have for? We should probably have a red trailer, shouldn't we? Sure. Oops. Scratched the paint on that brand new header. I'm gonna jump straight across the road here. We can work on this one first. The oddball field. The field you can't put a worker on. Not to worry. 9 miles an hour with the sunflower header won't take long at all. I do still have plant growth turned on. That way, the two big fields can continue to grow, and maybe they'll be ready to harvest when we get done with these over here. I don't think I will have to worry about crop spoiling. I'm drawing a blank. I don't know what they call that. Withering. That's what it was. Pretty good. Just leave the cruise control on and crank it hard, and it comes right around and meets up where it should start. Ooh, I gotta remember to watch my hopper. It is not going to make it till the end, so I'm gonna go dump right now. Whoops, gotta get between cars. I do like to rub the paint off of that edge of that header. It's the price of sunflowers these days. Sunflowers. Oh, 1574. We have a great demand. Sunflowers. Well, it's not a very good great demand. I've seen sunflowers at 1670. So it's a respectable price, but nothing to write home to grandma about. But a respectable price nonetheless. Was anything climbing? Yes. Central grain is at 151. Yeah, we're gonna go on this side this time. I don't want to risk having some invisible crop left, so I'm going to stay over here and we'll just come back and make one more pass, since there's some there anyway. And if we swing out and then swing back. There we go. And of course the trailer's going the wrong direction. Did it go over top? Yes, it did. Oh, I didn't want to drive on that. All right. That bar is not in the center, but we're going to call it the center. There's a clip and there's a clip. I don't know where that's supposed to be. I'm just going to line up with that piece right there. There, I was straight. Let's lower it down. Disconnect. Evidently don't have to lock it on. Auto-locking, I hope. Seems to be pretty sturdy. All right, let's run straight down the road here. We can get in front of him. Ooh, speed bump. Headland time. Another field done. And the trailer is full. Shucky darn. Well, we are going to run up the hill and get him started on this field. And I'll go dump that trailer. There we go. And we'll be back with you in just a second. And that is it for the sunflowers on this side of the river. And they're not quite ready yet. On the other side. Maybe by the time I get back over there and get set up, they will be ready. Let me just stay over here. I have to go back over to where the trailer is for my header. And I guess we're going to have to let that be the end of this episode. And we'll get back to the two big fields for the next episode. I would like to thank everyone who stayed to watch the entire video. If you found it enjoyable, I would appreciate it if you would hit that like button. If you'd like to see more, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And if you'd like to leave a comment, you may do so below. With that said, I'd like to wish everyone, including you, a very wonderful day. Goodbye for now.